Good evening, everyone. How are you doing tonight? Good to see you all. Welcome to the third night of the 47th annual Ohio State University Jazz Festival. So glad to have you out here tonight. This is the third of six nights. Tonight, you're going to hear the Jazz Lab Ensemble. You're going to hear the Jazz Workshop Big Band, and you're going to hear the Gospel Choir. It's going to be an absolutely amazing evening of American music, also known as jazz. Tomorrow night is going to be a concert by the Ohio Jazz Tet, which features Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace and some of the other faculty members. And it's going to also feature Dan Wilson, who I had the pleasure of hearing today in rehearsal with the Jazz Ensemble. And he is an absolutely, absolutely amazing musician. And you are going to enjoy him on Friday, but especially on Saturday with the Jazz Ensemble, conducted by myself. And Dan Wilson is going to be featured, as well as many of the faculty members that work here at the Ohio State University in Jazz Studies area, including the guy who's going to conduct his band, who's going to play some real cool J.J. Johnson things on Saturday. Sunday is going to feature the Ohio Show Band, conducted by Dr. Sean Thunder Wallace, and featuring Dr. Lara Brooks, as well as a number of different singers, musicians, horns players, lots of pop, lots of soul, some funk, some gospel, some different things like that. That's going to be a great evening as well. So please come back for all of the rest of the evenings of the Jazz Festival. Tonight, we're going to have, beginning the concert, this is the Jazz Lab Big Band, and they are under the direction of my good friend, Professor Chris Anderson. How about a hand for the Jazz Lab?
Thank you. Liliana Rivera on trumpet. Elijah Smith on Barry Sax. Joel Kniff on tenor sax. Zella Porch starting us off on bass. Colin Graham gave us a little taste on keys there. How's everybody doing? Good, good, yeah. So, this is a live show tonight here. We are live at The Ohio State University. The thing about live is just that. This is only going to happen this one time. This will never happen. What happens on this stage tonight will never happen like this again. And you all are here to witness. So thank you for being here. Please give yourselves a round of applause. Let's welcome Ava Gilley to the stage here. Vocals. So Ava, what do you feel like singing here?
Feeling like I'm in the blues.
A little bit of blues.
A little bit of blues, maybe.
Y'all down for some blues? Yeah. Because me personally, I ain't got nothing but the blues. Anyways.
Yeah, no, I don't have anything but the blues. So,
let's do some of that.
Yeah, we might.
So
as well.
let's do I Ain't Got Nothing But the Blues. How about that? Featuring Ava Gilley on voice.
Thank you.
got the change of a nickel. Ain't got no bounce in my shoe. Ain't got no fancy to tickle. I ain't got nothing but the blue. Ain't got no coffee that's perking. Ain't got no winnings to lose. Ain't got a dream that is working. I ain't got nothing but the blues. When trumpets flare up, I keep my hair up. I just cannot make it come down. Believe me, Pappy, I can't get happy since my ever-loving baby left town. Ain't got no rest in my slumbers. Ain't got no feelings to bruise. Ain't got no telephone numbers. I ain't got nothing but the blues. Change of a nickel. Ain't got no bounce in my shoes. Ain't got no fancy to tickle. I got nothing but the blues. Ain't got no coffee that's perking. Ain't got no winning to lose. Ain't got a dream that is working. I got nothing but the blues. Ain't got nothing but the blues. When trumpets flare up, I keep my hair up. I just can't make it come down. Believe me, Pappy, can't get happy since my ever-loving baby left town. Ain't got no rest in my slumbers. Ain't got no feelings to bruise. Ain't got no telephone numbers. I got nothing but the blues. Ain't got no east, no west, no good, no best. Ain't got no man to choose. I ain't got nothing. I ain't got nothing but the blues.
Alyssa Hartman on alto saxophone. Let's take a second here and introduce a couple of our esteemed band members. We already heard from Elijah Smith on Barry. Trevor Paul on tenor. Alyssa Hartman on alto. Dylan Daly on alto. And I think, Dylan, you'll be featured in this next tune. Right, yeah, we'll be hearing from Dylan. And we heard from Joe Kniff on tenor. So this next tune we're going to do is it's a tune that was made famous by Dinah Washington. And this one's entitled Sometimes I'm Happy. Hope you enjoy.
happy, sometimes I'm blue. My disposition depends on you. I never mind the rain from the skies, just as long as I can find the sunlight in your eyes. Sometimes I love you, but then again I hate you. But when I hate you, it's only 'cause I love you. That's how I am. So what? What can I do? I'm really happy, really happy when I'm with you. But then again, I hate you. But when I hate you, it's only 'cause I love you. That's how I am. So what? What can I do? I'm happy when I'm so happy when
Ava Gillies. She will be back. Dylan Daly on alto saxophone. We're going to do a number. This is just a little ditty here from the Duke Ellington Orchestra entitled, in fact, we're going to do several Duke Ellington pieces. We would be remiss if we didn't include Duke Ellington in our programming. This one's going to feature, I'll just point. So it'll be a surprise to all of us. So this one is entitled Miss Lucy and by Duke Ellington. Hope you enjoy. Thank you. Kai Jones on trumpet. Let's introduce the rest of our trumpet section. Our lead trumpet, Jungmin Oh. Hey. Liliana Rivera on trumpet. Abby Zunick. So this next tune, this was a tune that was originally done by the Count Basie Orchestra featuring Al Gray, the late, great Al Gray, the legend. Tonight, we get to have the pleasure of hearing from one of our very own, Lucia Cherik on trombone. Let's give it up. This is a tune entitled Tall Cotton. Ha ha ha. Lucia Varick on trombone. Ooh, I gotta drink some water after that one. Yeah, excuse me. Yeah, how about that plunger trombone? That's some hard stuff, being a trombonist myself. She asked me if I had a plunger that she could borrow. I didn't have one, so she just went to the restroom and just... That was totally a joke, don't think. Don't think for one second we have children going to the restroom to get plungers for the music. That would be pretty disgusting, though.
So, before we
go any further here, we have a few more tunes for you. If that is okay, if everybody's comfortable, if we're not offending anyone. So we already heard from, let me introduce the trombone section again. Lucia Cherick on trombone. This next tune, we're gonna be hearing from Burgos on trombone. Give it up for Aiden Casa on trombone. Holding it down on bass trombone, make some noise for Jonathan Kessler. And I would also like to make a special announcement. Apparently we have some trombone mothers out there that are watching or celebrating this evening with us, and they're celebrating their birthdays. So let's give it up for the trombone moms that are celebrating their birthdays today. Happy birthday, trombone mothers. We're going to continue. This is another Duke Ellington tune. This was entitled Coco, and it's going to feature, I know we'll be hearing from Burgos and I think a couple of other people. Right? Who else is on this? Aiden is going to be making some noise. So hope you enjoy. This one's Coco. Thank you. You heard from Burgos on trombone. Let me introduce the rhythm section on drums. Standing at the throne there, Josh Summers. Currently approaching the throne, Philip Baturin on drums. We already heard from Zella Porch on bass. This next tune is going to feature Logan Franklin on guitar. And give it up for Colin Graham on piano. This is a beautiful tune, very haunting melody by Sergio Mendes. I've heard this from Sarah Vaughan, did a rendition of this. I know Natalie Cole did something, did a version of it. Yeah, just one of my favorite ballads. Tonight we're going to be hearing from Ava Gilly. This is a tune entitled So Many Stars.
Thank you.
Along the countless days, the endless nights that I have searched, so many eyes, so many hearts, so many smiles. Which one to choose? Which way to go? How can I tell?
So many stars, Ava Gilliam voice, Logan Franklin on guitar. Thank you so much. You all have been in a wonderful audience. We're going to play one more tune. Do not go anywhere. There, you have a special treat with both the workshop band and the gospel choir combining right after this. So don't go anywhere. We're going to play one more tune for you. Again, you all have been great. Thank you so much for coming out this evening. Thank you. Ohio State University Lab Ensemble. Thank you very much. Don't go anywhere.
Kendall. Kendall Benjamin. First solo of the whole ensemble. Once again, this is the first time meeting of these two wonderful ensembles. First of many. This is the Ohio State University Jazz Lab Big Band and the Ohio State University Gospel Choir under the direction of Professor Chris Keith and Dr. Milton Ruffin. How about a hand for these two wonderful ensembles?
I might as well say hello, good evening. Good evening, everybody. Okay, why not? thank you. Thank you, Brad. So we're going to start off this program. Thank you so much to Professor Anderson and the Jazz Lab Ensemble. What an amazing set. Thank you guys so much for playing. Please give them a round of applause once again. Thank you. I'm going to have to steal that arrangement of So Many Stars. That's gorgeous. We're going to do a program for you that is the first time these two ensembles have performed together. I was talking to Dr. Ruffin about when the choir started, because I couldn't remember, but it was right after COVID, right? He's doing his thing. but it was right after COVID, so it's only been about 3 years that the gospel choir has been here at Ohio State University, and we're so grateful that Dr. Ruffin got that going. And last year, I just had this, why don't we do something together? So the seed of this concert started last year, at last year's festival. And it takes a while to collaborate. And it's especially challenging when both of the groups rehearse on different days of the week. And I live in Cincinnati, and I'm only here on Mondays and Wednesdays. And Dr. Ruffin is the director, the principal over at Fort Hays, and he has a full-time teaching position and principal position there. And, you know, so bringing our schedules together has been extremely challenging. But that's part of what a collaboration is, right? You work on it, and you keep going, you keep grinding, and you make things happen. And little by little, it comes together. And we hope you enjoy this program. We're going to start you off with a beautiful, beautiful melody by this wonderful guitarist. If you don't know Pat Metheny, please go find something by Pat Metheny. This tune, Across the Sky, is arranged by Bob Kernow, but it's off of his album, Pat Metheny's album, Imaginary Day. And I thought that was just an appropriate starter for our collaboration with the gospel choir. So here we go with Across the Sky. Chris Anderson is very tall. Thank you.
Good evening. Oh my goodness, good evening. Okay, we'll try one more again. Good evening. My name is Dr. Milton Ruffin, and I am excited to be here to share with you our concert this evening. Thank you, Professor Chris Keith, for your vision and for all the work to make this happen. When you have gospel music, a lot of times you don't have arrangements, especially choir arrangements and big band arrangements to work together. So we had to do a lot of work to make this work. And we decided that the journey of 1,000 miles begins with one step. So this is our first step of many that we're going to be doing this. Now, one thing that I've noticed for the whole concert, you've been sitting here very polite and really, you know, like a concert. I got it. But in gospel music, it's more of an experience than just a concert. So we want you to clap your hands. You know, and tonight we won't do it, but when we have our concert, we usually invite people up to come sing Vamps with us and all. So it's an experience. So please, the only way that we know that it's actually being effective is if you make noise, if you stand up, and if you clap. But if you sit there and you're real polite, then we think we're not doing very well. Understand? Yeah? Well, there we go. All right. Now, the first song we're going to do Jesus Is My Help, a Hezekiah Walker tune. Now, this is a group out of New York, so it's really kind of you know, they go, go, go. So what I'm going to do is, as we transition, I'm going to send the mic down the line, and I'd like all the choir members to introduce themselves, and then we'll bring the mic back here. All right?
Okay, hi, I'm Elizabeth. I'm a trumpet player, and I'm a music ed major, so.
Hi, I'm Hannah. I play euphonium, and I'm a music ed major.
Hi, my name is Amanda Finale. I am not in the School of Music. I'm an astronomy major.
I'm Aria Stenzlo. I play piano. I'm a jazz major, jazz composition.
Everybody, I'm Bill Branzel, and I'm a pianist and just grateful to be here.
Hi, I'm Tyler Joseph Osborne. I sing, play percussion, and I play piano, and I'm a composition major in my 6th year.
Hi everyone, I'm Kyle. I'm a music ed major, and I'm a percussionist.
Hi everyone, I'm Eric. I play trombone, and I'm also a music ed major.
Hey, I'm Lily. I'm also a music ed major that plays trombone.
University Gospel Choir.
Tell you when my help comes in.
So while I give our bassist, once again, that's Kendall Benjamin on bass right there, if you give it up for Kendall. I promised I would give her some time to change instruments because she's working harder than anybody up here right now. She's playing in both of the groups and doing a lot of playing. So just giving you a minute. And we're going to feature her on the second selection. So we're going to do two selections for you right in a row. This first one is a wonderful, wonderful arrangement. I think it's really just the only arrangement, big band arrangement for Down by the Riverside. It's just legendary, and everybody who plays in a big band hopefully gets a chance to play it. Oliver Nelson, wonderful saxophone player, composer, did this arrangement and of the traditional song, but it will not feel very traditional at the beginning. But in the middle of it, we go into a nice steady four where you can kind of feel things. But it's in six, but if you think of it in three, it makes a little bit more sense. So keep that in mind as you listen. I hope you enjoy this. And then right after that, as soon as we're done with that, we're going to go right into Better Get Hit in Your Soul by Charles Mingus. And Kendall's going to do a little bridge for us between those two pieces. But feel free to applaud, shout, and holler while we're playing as well. That's all good. And that's a friendly part of jazz. It's a beautiful part of the community of jazz, is that you show your appreciation, your love. So there's lots of soloists on all these things. Check them out in your program. If I get to them later, we will. But here we go. Here's some music for you. Thank you.
We'll be right back.
one more time for the gospel choir. Dr. Ruffin, you didn't have to stop now. You didn't have to. Oh, man. All right, so the only thing now that we can do, we're going to bring it down just a little bit. We're going to bring it down in a very spiritual way. And this, so the whole purpose of this program is to demonstrate and, you know, work on and share and understand and witness the connection between jazz and gospel, blues, the, you know, church music, right? I mean, our music, jazz, came from this music. And not directly, but there are lots of direct connections, not every connection, of course. But it's important to realize these connections as musicians. You know, it strengthens the depth of your understanding of what you're playing. And this next composition by Duke Ellington, if you haven't heard Mahalia Jackson sing, first of all, if you haven't heard her sing, period, you need to go hear Mahalia Jackson. But her version of Come Sunday is just so moving and beautiful, Duke Ellington's orchestra. This arrangement by Mike Tomorrow is really well done. It's going to feature our pianist. This is Michelle. Give it up for Michelle Sterling on piano. All right, now I hope they're watching in Tennessee. I hope they're watching. I hope they're watching. They're watching. Okay. Good. And it's also going to, you're going to get to listen to a little bit of Nathan Lucero on the alto saxophone as well on this. Nathan and Michelle. That's Michelle on piano. Give it up. All right, so we're not going to do a portion of the program where we play with the choir and the big band together. We're going to do about 5 selections. We sincerely appreciate you all sticking with us this evening. I know it's a long concert with 3 groups going, and we appreciate your time and your listening ears and your love and kindness. Thank you so much for that. So if you don't have a copy of the program, you can find it on the YouTube channel. There's a link to the program. But we're going to start with a little Oh Happy Day. Oh Happy Day. And yeah, hope you enjoy. Thank you.
All right. Dr. Ruffin, you ready? Try not to hurt me.
Thank you.
That's Jacob on the tenor saxophone. That's Victor on the guitar. We got a couple more for you. We're gonna do, the choir's gonna do the first half of this. And I'm so thankful that they're doing Aretha Franklin's version of Bridge Over Troubled Water. So hopefully you'll enjoy that. And then we're gonna go right in the middle. After they're done, we're gonna play it right with the big band's gonna come in with our version of Bridge Over Troubled Water, which is a little different. And hope you enjoy.
Thank you.
Okay, we got two more selections for you. This one, Milton hit me too. And we have to give a big shout out to, like Dr. Ruffin was saying earlier, is that these arrangements are not, there aren't a lot of arrangements for big band and choir, so we had to get friends and you know, bribe people and threaten others. No, I'm sorry. But we had to find charts. And this tune that Dr. Ruffin wanted to do, as soon as I heard it, I was like, yes, we got to do that, and we need a big band arrangement. And we called on Jared Shackelford. I don't know, is Jared here? If he's not, we'll just give him a round of applause. Give it up for Jared Shackelford. Right. So he put the paper and pencil together and put this together for us, so I hope you dig it.
I'm trying to make a change. I'm going all the way. Thank you. A big thank you to the stage crew, the sound crew, Tim Dillon. It's a lot to deal with, as you can imagine, right? So we sincerely appreciate you, Tim. And thank you, Professor Smith. I don't know if you're still here. Yes, of course you are. We're going to do this last one. Milton, you want to give us a tempo on this one? Okay. Classic How I Got Over. We'll feature Elizabeth on this one. Want to count them in? One, two, one, two, three, four, one.
Thank you, Lord. All day, all night, all day, all night. Thank you, Jesus.
Elizabeth Lewis right there on the vocals. The Ohio State University Gospel Choir and Workshop Big Band. Thank you so much, everybody. Dr. Ruffin over there, I'm Chris Keith. Thank you so much. Good night, everybody. Thank you.